You can buy tickets, £1. You got theater tickets.
Well, that didn't look staged at all.